Like one of our many classes, we have discussed what power and energy. In the previous lecture, we have two basic discussions about power, work, and how the term is to be important points.
Because if a particle is moving in a circle like
100. Then displacement is always perpendicular to the direction of tension. If the rope is here, the tension is in this direction. The displacement in this direction. And we already know that radius and tangents are perpendicular to each other. It means the net work done will be zero. Because displacement and net work done by the tension will be zero. Here, net work done by the energy will be zero. This is the basic concept we have to learn. If the angle between displacement and force factor is perpendicular, then it is known as the work is not performing any of the stresses. This is the